Hi, welcome to Bakersfield College. I want to talk to you about the senior project that we do here at Bakersfield College. In the fourth year of our students' education, we try to roll together all the skills that they've learned through their academic career and partner with an industrial partner and do a real life project with them. Here's an overview of what we're looking for. The students work on a real world opportunity or problem, and we set out and define the situation or the problem. We identify some options for it, some risks. We come up with a recommendation action plan and then implement it. In the end, the industrial partner should be receiving three things. First, they get a written report from the students on the project that they worked on. Second, the students do a presentation, which is either in person or recorded. And third, which is kind of the tough part of it, is we like to provide a working solution. We've had two things that have made it kind of difficult, aside from the pandemic that we've had. But with the working solution, first of all, the semester is quite short, and by the time we come up with a proposed solution, and then we get the industrial partner to acquire any hardware such as PLCs or controllers that we need and then start working on the solution. By the time we get the hardware in hand and really get into the project, the semester is at least half over. So we run into a time crunch. The other difficult thing is it's sometimes hard to decide or select a good project. It's one thing to say that we want to work on a project together, but sometimes it's hard to just come up with a good project. And so we've kind of tried to solve both of those things at once. And what we've done is we've pre-selected some hardware components to work with. We've got industrial PLCs, and we use Allen Bradley PLCs. We connect that to a touch screen, so we have an input and output device. And we also connect that to a small Raspberry Pi computer. It's a very small computer, a little bit larger than a credit card, but it's also very powerful and it's very capable for doing all the activities that we need to do. So it's an industry accepted hardware that we're using. The costs are really very reasonable because fortunately Rockwell and Allen Bradley give the education system a very big discount. And so we can put all this together for under $600 per set, which makes it really good. So we have the hardware before we even start the semester. And we're ready to go with a solution. All we need is a place to apply our solution. So we need some industrial situation where we've got some inputs and outputs and something that needs to be controlled or needs to be monitored. And we can go and do that and get working on it right from the start of the semester. I'm going to take you to another room. I'll stop the video and move over to another location where I have one of these set up and show you a little bit about how it's all connected. Now, the other thing to keep in mind is at the end of the semester, we have the solution in place. If the industrial partner wants to implement that solution, then all they need to do is replace that hardware so that we have the things we need to go on to the next project or next problem. So it makes it a lot more efficient, makes it very affordable. And hopefully we can come up with some real good projects and real good solutions to apply in industry. Okay, let's go look at the hardware. Hi, so here we are with the trainer panel, the prototype setup. And as you can see, we've got a few different components here. We've got a small touch screen. It's a 4-inch touch screen. We use that to input information into the system, and it can also display information. Down here we've got a Allen Bradley PLC, and we've got just some switches wired into it just for simulating inputs. And here we have a Raspberry Pi computer. And we can program this computer. I've got on my computer screen here using Python to do pretty much anything we want to do with information. So right now I've got a few things wired up. I've got this input switch. When I turn this on, you'll see a light go on the Raspberry Pi, and you'll see a status updated on the panel here. So if you notice, that little blue light goes on. So the PLC is talking to the Raspberry Pi. It's also talking to the touchscreen. And then of course the touchscreen, when I push start, it started an input into the Raspberry Pi here. And I can turn that off by turning on my switch. So when I push this switch up, this indicator will go back to blue, or back to red, I should say. And the light goes off there. So everything talks to each other. And with this, we can take real world inputs into our PLC. We can send outputs from our PLC, which are the bottom guys here. We can communicate with our computer system, with our touchscreen, and with any kinds of inputs and outputs from your factory or your process. So that's how the prototype works, and it can be applied to really any industrial situation. Okay, thanks.